I took a hot bath. Yeah, not a very macho thing for a soldier to do. An ex-soldier. A veteran. Oh, who cares? I needed it. I was kidnapped in the middle of the day by sleep and dragged down to some ancient depth where very important things were revealed to me in undecipherable arcana, which meant I came to the surface with nothing learned from the experience. But I awoke feeling sick in some way I can't even describe. Was it stomach, or nausea, or some other form of the grip? Yeah, the grip. That's what my parents used to call it. But I felt sick. Or I feel sick, since I still feel it. And this is the present tense, when you still feel it currently. Well, when I say you, I mean me. Whatever the hell it was, or is, I feel lousy. A bit off, as it were. Or as it is. Whatever. Who the hell am I talking to? I'm all alone. And I'm talking to myself. I hate that. But I always do that. In fact, I'm doing it right now. What's wrong with me? It just seems that lately I nap more than I used to, and when I come out of it, I feel drugged and ill in some ineffable manner. Can a person be allergic to taking naps? Oh, that's ridiculous. And yet here I am, and there I was, waking up feeling like crap. So I'll put up another pot of coffee, as if there was some cure in that brew. But I think if I'm going to be honest with myself, I am motivated more out of a need to feel like I'm actually doing something than a craving for coffee. Don't get me wrong. I love coffee. I mean, who doesn't like coffee? Some new age, gluten-free, totally organic kale junkie who still thinks collective farming is the way to go? I'm not against the idea of collective farming, but the whole hippie kibbutz thing just wasn't for me. I'm a city boy. Guy. Man. Yeah, I'm a man. And way past being a boy. But what kind of man takes a hot bath in the middle of the afternoon? I'm just grateful that none of my friends know about this. Oh, the ribbing they'd avalanche on me would be way too much when I'm feeling sick like this. Did I eat something spoiled? Like Siddhartha, or Buddha did. Oh yeah, he ate some bad pork, and left this mortal plane. I didn't have any pork, but still, I could die as easily as Buddha from some tainted... Wait, what did I eat today? I had 2 English muffins, that's all. No one ever dies from English muffins. Do they? Have they? Am I dying? So what if I die? It's not like I believe in reincarnation or any form of afterlife. So why do we fear it? Well, why do I fear it? Right. It's a whole lot of nothingness. No more DMV or jury duty. No paying the rent, or smashing my shins into the coffee table. Why on earth do they call it a coffee table anyway? It's not like that's all you do with it. I do with it. No. I do all sorts of other things with that damn table that hates my shins. Perhaps we should call it the Shin Destroyer Table. Here, let's sit and have coffee by the Shin Destroyer Table. Nah. It's too much to say. Forget I brought it up. Who was supposed to forget it? I mean, I'm alone and still talking to myself. Oh, God, I'm caught in some kind of communication masturbation loop, and I don't see any way out of it. It was supposed to rain today, but we got screwed out of that. Now, there's a great job. Weatherman on TV. You make gross generalizations, terrible predictions, and you're dead wrong in your prognostications a high percentage of the time, and yet they still pay you well, and you're sort of famous in an idiotic way. I could use a well-paying idiotic job myself. Something to keep me busy and among living and breathing humans so I'm not talking to myself like I am right now. Oh, damn, I'm out of control. Yeah, it has something to do with my stomach. I can feel something is going on down there, and it's not the best something. A turmoil of acids and fluids in some unseen hostilities. The battle lines are vague, because I can't quite pin down on the war map exactly where I feel terrible. It's like a Where's Waldo in my body. And that came out wrong. The coffee is hot and strong and goes down without a complaint. But somewhere at the bottom of me, it slams into the competing forces, engaged in their epic conflict, and I'm sent rushing to the bathroom. Oh, the horror. The humanity. While in there, I find my brain is still running a mile a minute. Thoughts, ideas, conversations. Is this what insanity looks like? What's worse is that now I'm tired again and want a nap. How sick is that? And of course you know what this means. I'll be up all night talking to myself, or just think talking. Not actually saying anything out loud, but in my skull is a full-on oration that just won't quit. Just like I'm doing now. I'd have another cup of coffee to try and fight off going back to sleep. But that would just throw me back into the whole drinking and running to the bathroom cycle. And that's no fun. Oh, death, where is thy sting?